You listen to Congressman Paul.
I think we should be regulating the Federal Reserve and the bureaucrats, because we've allowed ourselves with this careless thinking to see what is happening at our airports. And symbolically, it's horrible. You know, just think of this 95-year-old lady in a wheelchair and being forced to get undressed. I mean, I've been saying that if we accept that and we're not annoyed by it and we don't want to change it, I think we're in bad shape.
How far can we go? And, you know, it's incremental. The other day after 9/11, you know, people were taught to say, well, giving up our liberties are very important to be safe, which I do not believe. This is, I think, conviction that freedom doesn't mean that much to people. I mean, if we don't say anything, if we don't become outraged, what will they do next? And I do believe there are some who like to condition us to be humble servants, that is, do exactly as I tell us and be obedient to the state, and that's not the kind of society I want to live in.
Yeah, me neither, Congressman Paul.